It's not even like I have to motivate myself. It's just I'm genuinely excited about everything I have to do for the day.
She's an Olympian, she's a world champion. You think you understand that hearing those things, but when you get in there and move around with someone of that caliber of just athlete, let alone the skill set she brings, there's no one that's gonna work harder. We didn't take a rest. So it was one drill, the next drill, the next drill, the next drill.
Man, she just doesn't stop. You have to tell her to take a break or get water.
I would describe the training here as grueling. Grueling would be the adjective I would use.
Those who say I can't dare me to be great.
Everything I have has been trained to hurt people.
She knows how to use her body, move her body.
I think that would be overstimulating and too much for a lot of people, but this environment I thrive in.
Steph thinks her slap is infamous.
Punch, punch.
Rhonda is a world-class athlete for a reason. She's fast, she's athletic, she's explosive.
WrestleMania.
Hey, wait!
You just have to be 100% physically at your best.
Rhonda did a total body workout. Every set was three exercises. We did everything from upper body, lower body, core. And then we did sled pushes and farmer's carries. When she's training, it's laser focus. She's not playing around.
I think I'm going to surprise a lot of people and exceed a lot of expectations. And I have a smile on my face the whole time. And if I don't, I'm probably suppressing it.
And I'm gonna kick Stephanie's butt at WrestleMania.
Do you think she's working as hard as you?
Nobody can work as hard as me, man.